Diseases that affect the muscles of the dog often involve the nervous system and are difficult to diagnose without sophisticated testing by a veterinarian. Hello, I'm Dr. Bill Barnett. Let's talk for a minute about canine muscle diseases. A common clinical sign for most of the diseases includes intermittent or generalized muscle weakness and pain. Canine muscle diseases include this list: canine myasthenia gravis, which is characterized by generalized periodic weakness. Tick paralysis is caused by a toxin that produces ascending paralysis of the skeletal muscle. Polymyositis involves inflammation that produces lameness and pain in the skeletal muscles, which cannot be attributed to any other cause. Polymyositis often involves the muscles of mastication. Another common sign can be lockjaw. Dermatomyositis involves inflammation of canine muscles along with characteristic skin lesions. Degenerative myelopathy is a progressive disease of the spinal cord in older dogs. The disease has an insidious onset, typically between 8 and 14 years of age, and begins with a loss of coordination in the hind limbs. Canine muscular dystrophy is a rarely seen genetic muscular disease. And finally, peripheral neuropathies. Coonhound paralysis is a good example of an inflammatory peripheral neuropathy. To learn more about these muscle diseases, I encourage you to read my full report on canine muscular disease that accompanies this video. A strong immune system is essential to good health and longevity, and the result of providing optimum nutrition to your dog. Click the Optimum Nutrition link to learn about foods and supplements that can help you give your canine best friend the perfect diet for every stage of its life.